Disney. We are still in this concept of the Trinity. The son that is the father, and the woman in the middle, the Ruach HaKodesh, the Holy Spirit. It is a couple of person in the Torah called Eldad Umeidad. When Moshe gave from his spirit to the 70 elders, there was for a while, there was a heavy prophecy, and then they stopped. And after everybody stopped, there was still two in the camp that keep say prophecy. Their name was Eldad and Medad. And Yeshua came to Moshe and said, put them in prison. And Moshe said, why are you jealous of me? I wish that all the children of Israel will be all prophet. So this story, I was suggested about what they was keeping, say prophecies, was saying that Yeshua bring in the people of Israel to the land of Israel, and Moshe died. Moshe died, and Yeshua is the one that, our opinion says that there was a said prophecy about the end of the time, about the Gog Magog, etc. All right, so it's two persons that like represent the couple, a couple of leaders that we call them Eliyahu and Mashiach. Mem, mem, aleph, aleph. It's like Mordechai, Esther, Moshe, Aharon. There are few couple of leaders that going with these two letters, aleph and mem. Alright, so this is the same idea with Eldad Umeidad. The gematria of Meidad is Chen, 58. And the gematria of Eldad is 39. Tal. Chen always is female, have to do with the mother. Eshet Chen. Tal have to do with children, like Talita Kumi. In Aramaic, Talia is a daughter, Talia is a kid. It is written that when in the raising of the dead, there will be God will put water that called Tal. How you call it? How you say in English?
Dew.
The
morning dew.
Yeah, morning dew, they call it Tal. It means it's kind of water that the dead needed to raise. So we talk about the consciousness of child. Heavy consciousness of child, this is the secret of the Tal Tchia, the Tal of resurrection of the dead. If I take Chen in the other kind of gematria we have the basic number is 58, but in the order number Chen equal 22, in small number Chen equal 13, and in final small number Chen equal 4, 1 plus 3, all right, because Chen, this is 50, this is 8. What is 58 in regular number? In order number, Nun is a 14 letter and Chet is a 8 letter, so 14 plus 8 equal 22. In small number, the 50 become 5 and the 8 is 8, so it's 13 together, and 13, 1 plus 3 equal 4. So these three numbers together equal 39. It means these two concepts together of Eldad and Medad, it's like the, all the perfection of the gematria of Chen. Now, Medad is the same letter of Dadim, breast of the woman. Dadim, the same letter. It means this is a mother that gives milk, and Eldad, it's like going toward the breast, El, to the direction of the breast. So this is a kid that drink the milk, and this is the milk, this is the breast of the woman, right? So this represents the woman in the Mashiach, and this represents the son in Mashiach, like we said, Ben Isha equal Mashiach. But, like we explained, the son is always the father as well. One of the gematria to 39 is God is one, Hashem Echad. What is three times one? The secret of the Trinity. Hashem Echad, God is one. And one of the secrets of Chen in Gematria is God is Yachid, is the only one. I mean, there's nothing else beside him. Like we explained, one can be it means that is somebody unique in all the world, is nobody like Avraham, but still the other person in the world. Yachid, it means that is nobody else. It's like Bincha, it's like that. This is related to Avraham, Echad Haya Avraham, Avraham was one. This is related to Yitzchak, that when God called Avraham to take Yitzchak to the sacrifice, he told you, he called him Bincha Yitzchak Yechidcha, the one that you love. Kachna et Bincha et Yechidcha, asher avta et Yitzchak, etc. So he called Yitzchak Yechidcha, the only one. So this has to do with the concept of God is Yachid, that equal Chen. This has to do with the concept that God is one, that equal Tal, 39. This is Avraham. Avraham is a disciple, is a son. This is Yitzchak. Yitzchak is a mother, is a Mashiach. Mashiach ben David is a mother, the female concept of Mashiach. This is Mashiach ben Yosef, this is Mashiach ben David, basically. Now, there, if I take the gematria of Moshe in order number, Moshe equal 39. It's in Moshe is a disciple, he's not the rabbi. The biggest rabbi, Moshe Rabbeinu, if we get to the secret of who is Moshe, Moshe is a son and is a father as well. And Yehoshua, I don't talk about Yeshua, I talk about Yehoshua, his disciple, he is a real Rav. Yeshua in order number equal 58. Okay? Rav Lehoshia. I talk in Tzedaka, Rav, it's like a rabbi, Rav for of salvation. And Moshe, Moshe, the concept of Moshe, and like God said to Moshe, Rav Lecha, you have a rabbi. When Moshe asked to go to Israel, so God said to Moshe, you have enough. What it mean you have enough? You have a rabbi, because Rav Alat, it's mean a rabbi too. Okay, so Moshe, who else says that he have Rav?
So who was Moshe's Rav?
Yeshua. This is in a secret, this is not in the revealed world. In the revealed world, Moshe is a rabbi and Yeshua is a disciple. But in the secret world, when we go to the number, we reveal something secret that
upside down world.
That tell us what will be in the future. The Moshe, what was revealed here, he didn't really perform his real performance, what really is. Alright, it's like you give to somebody to do a job of somebody else. Because the other one is not ready yet. So now he is a rabbi. But in the future, you will be really functioned like you should. You should be functioned like your root of your soul, and you in your root of your soul, you are a baby, you are a boy. You are like Noah that go to the ark, Moshe have a ark. The ark is a female. Right? The ark is always a mother. Moshe was in pregnancy only 6 months. And one day, our Savior. It's why he had to accomplish his pregnancy being 3 months in the little boat, the little ark. Right? So Moshe is a male that go inside the ark, like Noah, that is a point of wisdom that go inside his ark. Moshe lived 120 years, and then he was buried in Nevo, that equal Chen. Again, Moshe is a male that go inside the ark that is where he's buried, what called Nevo, that equal Chen. Noah built his ark 120 years. All the time that Moshe lived, he built his ark, Noah, and then he go inside. Right, so we see here a couple. There are other couple to Moshe that equal 58 as well. Is Paro, that in order number equal 58, it's in Paro represent Mashiach ben David, and Yitro as well, that represent Mashiach ben David. Alright, so Moshe have relationship with two important persons that both all equal Chen, 58, is Yeshua is more important, but the same thing with Paro, and the same thing with Yitro. We talk about the gematria of upside down world. Olam Hafuch ha'iti before, that equal Mashiach. We say that Mashiach with filling letter equal 878. Olam Hafuch ha'iti, I saw a world upside down. Backwards, how you say?
Upside down.
Yeah?
Inverse.
It's interesting that this number equals the three sons that have Noah, Shem, Ham, and Yefet. We can see that the more important letter is the letter of Mashiach. Ma, Shi, Ach, in the acronym and in the name that is remind two times. Shem represent Moshe. Yedaticha b'shem, I know you like a name. I know you by name, like God said to Moshe. Shem, it's mean a name. Ham represent Mashiach ben Yosef. Ham, it's mean Egyptian. Yosef in order number equal 48, that is Ham, 48. Yefet have to do with Mashiach ben David, that he was Yefe Enayim, have a nice, beautiful eyes. Adonim Yefe Enayim, right? So, these three sons that came out of the Ark of Noah, of the nest, it's like three eggs in the nest of the bird. It is a song of Chaim Nachman Bialik. Ken la tzipor, a nest to the bird, and in the nest there are three eggs. So the three eggs that are in the nest are Shem, Cham, and Nor, and represent three concepts of Mashiach. One of them is a son, one of them is a father.
Ham is also hot, right?
What?
Ham is hot.
I don't know how you say in English, ham. Yeah, it means hot. Yes.
Hot, hot.
Yeah.
As well.
Yafet represents Mashiach ben David. It means Yafet is it's like the female. This is the son. This is the father. We have the Trinity of Mashiach in this three names. All right.
So where is this passage from?
Well, this is the son of Noah. Noah had three sons. All the world came from this three sons of Noah. The first one is, these three sons of Noah, the name are Shem, Ham, and Yefet. All the Jewish came from Shem. All the black people, all the Egyptian and the black came from Ham. All the Greek, Greece, the Rome came from Yefet, the Philistine too. Oh, so this is like three different branch of the tree that came from Noah, but they represent the three different concept of Mashiach. Like we talk about Trinity in godliness, like we have Avraham, Yitzchak, and Yaakov, we have a Trinity in Mashiach as well. And like we say, in this Trinity, the Father is the Son is the Father.
So 878 was from what?
This was Mashiach when I wrote all the letters. Mem, Shin, Yud, Chet. Talk about this in the other lesson about Olam Hafuch, right? I saw it upside down word. Then we talk about this Gematria. Alright, I think we have enough about the subject of Trinity. It is a lot more, but for now it's enough. Sagarta, is it?
Sure.